So last night Danica decorated the kids' Christmas tree along with the two older kids. And here, oh my goodness. Lots of cleaning up to do today because I did a little bit more of decoration.
Alexa, turn on living room light. Okay, so I need to fix this up, but remember when I had went to go get those gingerbread? Oh, I love this little sign. But Bear is always playing this game, and I'm afraid that she is. Oh, look, she is scratching my, okay. Bear, no, because she's scratching the wood now. All right. So Trader Joe's always has their advent calendar.
So this year we have one for Bear. Mm-hmm. I didn't know you can get one for dogs, but we have one for Bear.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. This is
good morning, hubby. Okay, that's the one that you picked out. Yeah. So I get one for the kids. Oh, there you go, baby. That's what you gotta do, just the little one. And then she was building last night. So I like it when she builds rather than watches shows. So she did so good. And then we put back in here. You're gonna give this to your friends or are these yours? Okay. And then Bear, come here. Oh, here, maybe Dad can open it for Bear.
Oh, it's already open.
Meeting. Oh, it's already open. Okay. So Bear has these. I think it was $9 for the doggies. Bear, come here, look. Come here. But we... Come here, love. Come here. Bear. Look, this one is yours. Come here, Bear. Oh, my goodness. Oh, okay, hold on. And then Java gets a treat, too. But Java does... Java's old. No, Java. Bear. Look, Bear. Oh, hold on. Oh, look at this. Look at this, Bear. Look, you got a treat. Can you open this, Danica? Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. But Java has no more teeth. So she'll get a soft treat. Bear likes to hide her ball here and then on the sofa. Bear, look at that. You like that, Bear? Oh, she's like, what is this? It's not my usual treat. Is there two of them?
Yeah.
Oh, she doesn't like it. Come on, Bear. Oh, maybe she likes it. Good girl. Okay.
There you go.
And then we'll give Java a treat.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. She's not used to it. It's like, I don't know what this is. She's going to get a bath today. Because, like, it's my turn.
Okay.
They're like 99 cents or $1.50. Pretty. Ooh. But I always get the one at Trader Joe's because they have good chocolate. Mm-hmm. Is it good? Oh, it's a trumpet? What is it?
A trumpet.
A trumpet. Ah, all right. And she's dressed warm. Is it good? Trader Joe's has good chocolate.
Okay. Danica's job is to read to Bear, right?
Okay, ready?
I love, these are her library books, but I got this one, I think, what do you call those? The Goodwill. I got this at Goodwill. I love it because it looks like vintage. So she reads this to Bear. It's her, one of her favorite books to read to Bear.
This is.
Yeah.
What does your hat look like? It is red and pointy and...
I have seen my hat.
Don't ask me any more questions.
Aww. A girl and her dog.
Okay, thank you anyways. Okay.
All right, friends. I am at my corporate office. Corporate job. Office, which is just a little bitty room. Which is the sauna, and then I work in my pajamas, so I don't know if you guys can see my pajamas, but the sauna itself, I have a whole bunch of Scentsy in there. I move my bags, my purses back into this office, and then I'm just rearranging it. It went to my bedroom to the studio, back to the bedroom, and now back to here. And I also made room for my Starbucks that I'm gonna sell. These are some just stuff that I got, and I'm watching Greenleaf. I'm really loving this series. It's like 5 seasons of it. And basically just kind of working to see what I can do here. So I've got my, and the I have it here so that I can start filming with you guys from here. I have a desk here,
And then I can have the camera pointing this way so I can show you guys like different bags. I know you've requested for me to show you guys like the bags I have. I have a Keepall there, and then I have a Gucci travel bag, which is like the Keepall version. And I forgot what they call it. But then I have all my Louis are basically just the monogram, because I love the monogram. I don't really go for any other ones. So I wanted to expand my collection to where like I can use it the most. So I have two of the what do you call these again? Friends. I have not Keepall. What do you call these? I forgot. Now I totally forgot. But I have two of those. I have a backpack, and then I have the Neo No Way, I think it's called. I love these. This is the Speedy. I have two of them. I'm using the one currently, which is the Damir Eben, which is this one, like this one right here. And then I have a couple of Gucci's. I have a couple of, these are hubbies. So I'm just kind of rearranging and see how I can decorate it. And then in between, I have these for hula, like the, for the hair. So I just put that there kind of, so it's not all, I don't know what I'm doing. And then I like the kids decorate my back door. Usually Danica. So Danica does all that. And then I just put it there. Danielle's such a cute little artist. She did that. Danica did that. Our summer trip kind of thing. So yeah, Danica leaves me little notes. I love you, Mom, because you are my best friend. Aw. Okay, so I got it all to fit in there. I can't buy any more purses because I have no place to put them. And so I'm using one. I'm using my Speedy Damir Eben, which is the, where did it go? Which is the, this one, like the checkered. And so when I take one out, I gotta be able to replace that one. So no more room. These two are hubbies right here. And then over here is the Gucci. I do like Gucci too. And the only Gucci I like is the web with the green and red. And so I have a scarf. I also have an LV scarf, and it's in there. I should have taken it out. Maybe I'll take it out and kind of put it over and then still put it in there. But it all fits.
Hello, friends. Good morning.
So Bear had a coat on. I didn't know that. And
it's just one street over, so she doesn't have her car seat on.
She had a car seat?
Yeah, she has a car seat that, the basket. That's her car seat. The black one that she can be tied on. We're going super slow. Yeah. It's at the school zone. Yeah. Aloha, friends. Good morning. Bear, aloha, friends. Good morning.
Oh, here, Bear. Say hi, Bear. Oh my God. I'm so scared. Let's go get a bear.
Okay. All right, friends. Look at this child. She is all up on me. Oh, she's rolling down she knows how to push the window. So she's, I gotta lock it. She's rolling down windows because she loves to stick her head out the window. But she discovered how to open it. And now that's all she's doing. Bear, she has her rain jacket.
I didn't know she had a rain jacket.
Yeah, she got a rain jacket. We've just been home with her. She needs to, because she's like barking at people, she needs to go to doggy school.
To Nana and Papa?
Oh, Nana and Papa will set her straight for sure. With all the cousins. But she needs to, regular, like, doggy school. Oh. She needs to learn manners.
Oh, I think that holds for, like, the leash.
Yeah, that's for the leash. Hi, Bear. No kisses on the lips. I don't know where your mouth's been.
Put the little hoodie on.
All right. Gotta give this girl a little walk. Come on. Bear. You wanna go for a walk, Bear? Bear. Okay. Come on. Let's go. This way. Who's there? You see a rabbit? All right. Love the color of the leaves when they're the fall towards winter. But we're gonna get lots of snow. This winter is what the forecast is. Here's Danica. I asked her, what's going on? Oh, Bear. What are you doing?
It's only trying to kidnap Bear or you or me.
Uh-huh.
I'm just gonna smack their head with this.
Oh my goodness. Did you go downstairs with Dad?
Yeah.
Is he putting up the lights?
No.
No? Is he just fixing the lights? What's he doing?
Oh my gosh, this baby trying to kidnap me.
Oh. All right, so I have Cinnamon Bear throughout the house today and then tomorrow. Hold on. Okay, it's already loose. There's some loose, baby. No, you're right there, yeah. Okay. We're going to get going, okay? I'm just making coffee. I love my new mug. I'm kind of tidying up. And really, we just came back from church. And then kind of putting these things away, and we went through just stuff. You know, things accumulate throughout the week. So I'm just kind of tidying up, folding that up. Danica uses that for homework, playing Legos, watching a show. So tidying that up, and then I'm just turning on Scentsy. And I'm going to take her to Target. And I need to go get some vegetables over at H Mart. That's about it for right now.